If your NVIDIA GeForce Experience is stuck on preparing to install, then we know how to fix it. Here are 4 solutions that can easily fix this problem. This is the Windows Club. GeForce Experience getting stuck on preparing to install is a common bug and generally happens due to a lack of permissions or privileges. The 4 solutions shown here have solved the issue for other users, so they should also work for you. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run GeForce Experience with administrative privileges. Right-click on GeForce Experience and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and OK. Method 2. The next thing you can try is uninstalling everything related to NVIDIA on your PC and then letting Windows install the graphics drivers. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appfizz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on any NVIDIA program listed and select Uninstall. Restart your PC. Now right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the Graphics Driver. Select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers option. Restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can do is try updating in Clean Boot. Open Run and type msconfig. Select the Services tab and check the Hide All Microsoft Services box. Click on Disable All. Select Apply and OK to save the changes. Now right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Select Startup Apps. Right-click on the startup app with high or medium impact and select Disable. Restart your PC and now your PC will clean boot. Try updating now and see if it works or not. Method 4. If it still doesn't work, you can manually download the drivers from the NVIDIA website. Visit our article and follow the instructions as shown to do it. The link is in the description. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.